what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to Europe Nation Reactions. I'm Tyrone, and what we're about to react to today is, yes, the GOAT. You know, I don't really put anybody in that type of category, man, but this guy, he's up for discussion, man. It's J. Cole, Heaven's EP. You know, I haven't heard the track. I've been busy today, and I just knew that I had to come to this. I had to, because it's J. Cole.
One of these niggas banging
J. Cole.
Yeah.
Jermaine.
Yeah.
Cole.
Yes.
You know what I'm saying? So, let's get into it. I'm not gonna waste your time. Let's go.
I'm working on the iron.
Gotta have a space, yeah. Gotta have a space.
I mean,
freedom, you know what I mean? Space to get this shit off.
Space, yeah. To get this shit off.
Yeah.
Get this shit off my mind, off my chest.
Yeah. Yeah. With every record, I be asking the masses to tune your hearts to me. I represent intelligent niggas that grew up harshly. But lately, I've been questioning, second guessing whether or not I've got something to offer since I done eluded poverty. Or has the money watered me down? That truth is hard for me. Like the second time I got cut from the junior varsity. Fighting back tears, I promised to switch gears and said to myself, whatever you do, you won't do it partially. From this day forward, I'm...
That's what I'm talking about. Whatever you do, don't do it partially. Go all the way. He's spitting fire, man. Let's go.
Move with a new ferocity. Ferrari coupe velocity. A fail-proof philosophy. Success is in the effort. So if a nigga tried his hardest, I'm at peace knowing God ain't dealing in this group of cars for me. Some people say that I'm running third. They threw the bronze at me. Behind Drake and Dot, yeah, them niggas are superstars to me. Maybe deep down, I'm afraid of my luminosity. So when you see me on red carpets, I'm moving awkwardly. Posing all nervous, afraid of the judgment. And the thought of showing too much in my day is repugnant. I be keeping my kids away from the gaze of the public, cause these days it feel like haters they favorite subject. Fuck it, attitude like a young O'Shea with an AK aimed at your brain, violating, I bust it. I don't play when it come to family, that's one thing I refuse. Pimping they kids out for views or just to be in the news can never be me. I piss in a celebrity tea. God with me on this record, this is Heaven's EP. The tale's official, the best nigga breathing, it just failed to hit you. You couldn't tell cause you failed for the bell and whistles, and that's an area I don't excel. I'm from the Ville where young girls talk grown as hell. It's raw, never saw one person go to Yale, but every nigga that I know done gone to jail at least once, proving we the ones police hunt for the pains. We smoke three blunts inside the tree trunks. Too much hunger, it's no wonder these niggas can't keep up. So saying yes to a feature just means I'm about to eat lunch, bitch. I'm going for it, no, never shall he punt. I'm the one and you can be sure. Speaking of beachfront, I'm kicking my feet up while I write this in somewhere tropical. Supposed to be relaxing, this passion makes that impossible. Supposed to be relaxing, this passion makes that impossible.
Impossible. Everybody knocked out on the PJ. I am lost for words, man. I can't even get it out. It's one thing that we know, you know, when J. Cole drops something, it's going to be important. It's going to be for the culture. It's going to be him explaining what he's going through currently in his life, and he's going to make it a hit. He's going to make it a hit. Do you agree? Comment down below if you agree, okay? Because I'm gonna have to run this back, you know, on my personal time and just get more deep into it, you know what I'm saying? Because some of the punchlines, of course, I missed it, but I gotta keep up. But it's what I just heard was great. I don't know if this means that he's going to be coming out with like an actual EP or if the song is just called Heaven's EP, but it's great personal. Thank you J. Cole for dropping this. I loved it, you know what I'm saying? Let me know what you thought in the comments down below, And if you did like my reaction to it, do me a favor. Please hit that like button. It really does help out the channel. And if you are new to the channel, please consider subscribing to the channel and hit that notification bell to stay up to date with everything I do right here on Yerp Nation Reactions. You guys have a good day. Gonna listen to this again. Peace out.